Hello everybody, Big Daddy here. We are on ESO this afternoon and we're checking out some of the new outfits, the costumes that are going to be coming with the new Murkmire DLC. Some of these stand out, they're pretty prominent, like the Xanmir Doyen's Worship Robe. If you're no mistaken, this is coming with the DLC. Quite a few costumes we have here in the Crown Store. Some old, some new. Problem is deciphering which is which. Kind of going through, picking out some may or may not look cool. I just love how that shows off my figure. That's always one of my favorites. I definitely got some sort of Greco-Roman thing going on here. Interesting. So that's everything that is in the Crown Store currently. If you see something in there you'd like to take a look at, put it down in the comments and I will accommodate you as soon as I can. Here we go. Oh, you gotta love the royal court jester, huh? All right, we have checked out. It's like all the outfits that I think are newish. Let's pop on down to the hats. See what they got in here. I don't really see anything else that I think is new. I do like these masks. I always thought they were cool. Take a look, see if they got any cool mounts in here. great dark stag. Probably gonna see that one riding around everywhere here soon. The painted wolf. That's interesting. I suppose we should show these to you how they look. With all the points in the riding lessons. Let's go back to the dark stag. We'll do that. Oh, it doesn't give you that option. Uh-huh. And that is about it. Again, if you see something in here you'd like to take a look at, drop me a comment below, and we'll get that accommodated for you soon as possible. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Big Daddy out.